Aloha. This is, I guess it's part three or four of the clearing. I lost track. I had one Waipahu thing in there, but this is the end, I don't know, the end part of this phase of the rail deal that they've tried to get going. And I just realized as we're driving through here, and this is what I've been driving through on the other direction, I felt called to come back and do it again. What exactly we're doing, I don't know. But the old paradigm is being cleared, for sure. The old paradigm of taking advantage of the aina and using the aina for your profit is ending. And that's why I have to come this way again and finish the job. Then after that, I think we take a little break. So, but it's all being cleared, and it was just, psh, that's it, pow. I don't know how it's gonna end, and the thing about it is, it's like when you start building houses in occupied lands, you know, it's like, it's bullshit. You just start building, and who the hell cares? So, but it's like a virus. It's like they have injected a virus into the host island, this island, and it is eating this place up. It's trying to eat it up. It's not going to work, though. So I'm going to turn around over here, and I'm going to stop this video. Aloha!